Hello, this is Hirodov YouTube channel and this is an Amiga 1200 connected with this TS MIDI interface to Korg PA50 Music Arranger Synth. The Amiga is connected with open source CAN converter to this PC machine which can frame grab it. Okay, I start recording now and I will show you another retro application. It's Music X by Micro Illusions. By David Joyner in 1989. Here is the initial screen. Of course I have many others. Sequencer, set filters, Amiga samples, and the librarian. Let's go back to the sequencer and what a performance. From another floppy drive, the third disk of this music application, DF0. Performances. And here is the demo 1 performance. Okay. Currently it's set to output from the Amiga. I will go to edit and set the output to MIDI. Feedback to MIDI as well. And now let's go back, store the changes and play from beginning. Pretty nice demo. Additionally, thanks to this convert, Music X performance stole from standard MIDI file. I can export any performance to MIDI and import it back into bars and pipes, which makes it easy to edit in each application the songs and the performance. Music X version 1.0, 17 May 1989 by David Joyner, Tallinn. Demo 1 Fruits Salad Surgery, written by Dave and Matt. And it restarted. Here it's possible to edit performances, sequences and many other options. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.